Try training with this. You're gonna need it.
It should be around here somewhere.
Yeah, this is where the trap is pointed to.
Yeah.
We lose him.
Literally, we lost him. We lost a battle. What? Who was it? We literally lost to one guy, and there's two of us. We need to catch him off guard or something. We have to. You know what? You still got that tracker. Let's go find him.
You don't understand that. You have to kill him at some point.
You can't just kill someone.
He's not just someone. He's a villain. He's caused pain, suffering, and death. What do you expect?
What do I expect?
I'll kill him next time I meet him. Because he's close now.
If we're heroes, we can't just kill someone because it feels right. We have to do what is right.
Yeah, and the time will come.
For you.
The radar's saying he's close. It says he's
how close?
It says he's at 12. Yeah.
Move in.
Right. Yeah. Slowly. I'm gonna go in that way. You're gonna go in that way. We're not gonna rush yet. We're gonna take it slowly.
No, we gotta take. We gotta rush.
No, we're not.
Why did you kill him?
Because the time has come.
I told you not to kill anyone.
Well, I disobeyed.
That was an order from the mission. We did a good job, though.
Yeah, we killed him.
That wasn't an order, but...
We're not part of the government.
What's done is done. The government disobey our freedom, actually. You're going to need to repair these for our next mission.
Forget it. I've got a different weapon.
You sure?
Yeah.
Let's go.
You wanted to know my new weapon?
In the
shield, though. Explosive bow, rare as kind.
Nice.
I can also use it as a weapon, I don't know.
You want to be careful though. Yeah.
I'll kill someone next time.
We're not with government rules anymore. We're free. We can do what we want. That means you can kill whoever you want, but I'm sticking to my no-kill rule. But if I have to one day, I will. Let's go. Yeah? Yeah, man.
Hello. Do you like my new weapon?
Yeah, not bad. We don't work with the government anymore. We're free. We can do what we want, when we want. Our next mission isn't until Tuesday. So we gotta get training with these new weapons. Or yours. Your crossbow.
It's an arrow. Well, a bow and arrow. Get it right. It has infinite arrows as well. I've programmed it.
I'm gonna get better with the shield.
Cheers. I saved your ass today.
Yeah, you pretty much did. I owe it to you. The next time, hopefully I'll be the one to save yours.
Maybe we'll just save the world without the government's jurisdiction.
That's the plan.
We don't need them.
There's an ancient relic that's been found. Too much power? There's two. The person we fought today has that relic. He's found it. We killed him.
No, we don't.
No one knows where it is. So we're going to have to go look for it before anyone else finds it.
What relics are there?
A really powerful, powerful weapon. No one knows what it is, but there's something glowing from a temple. And we got to go there and investigate it before anyone else gets there. Such as the government looking for new weapons, like they were yesterday when I heard the news.
If you find it, I keep one of them.
Hopefully, yeah. Let's get to work.
I might know where the temple is.
Let's get to work.
The temple might be on an island called Dark Island, outside of our planet. It's not an island in our planet. It's a different planet itself. That's the only place people have gone. It's the closest thing to us. It's 200,000 miles away.
Easy.
A small little...
Are you going to pay?
No, we've got better things to do. Let's go. Can you open the door?
Mm.
I can't open it. My hands are full. Thanks, buddy. Let's go. Jesus Christ.